what I was going to say is, everyone up here works a lot with vaccines. I became more involved in vaccines as a pediatrician back in 2004. But let me just say, and this is not meant to be insulting for physicians, but there's a lot of medical knowledge to know. Vaccines are not covered very well. I'm not sure how many people who are not fully involved in immunizing truly even understand what's involved in the development of a vaccine, in the implementation of a recommendation, how a recommendation comes to be, how a conjugate vaccine is different from a polysaccharide vaccine. We aren't taught that, or at least we weren't back when I was in medical school. And so this comes back to what I think providers actually need to learn: the basics of vaccinology, which are taught in some wonderful courses for providers, actually. NFID actually has a wonderful one that I think could be adjusted for all providers. They need to understand what the safety information is and how it's generated, because I think a lot of providers will say, oh, I heard on the news that someone had a bad reaction to that vaccine, so I'm not giving it to my patients. Those providers don't understand how that information is generated. And then having a very important piece of the curriculum dedicated to how to talk with parents about it. Parents who are scared just probably asking, again, for more information. Because, again, only about 1 to 2% probably are truly anti-vaccine.